All right. I'm going to be playing the Strength today, the deluxe edition, because I don't know what the difference is between regular Distraint and the deluxe Distraint. I don't have any save data. Apparently, this is supposed to be a horror game, and I'm all about the horror games. Also, the art looks really nice. My humanity was for sale, and I sold it. That very moment sent me into decay. This is my story, and these are my regrets. I just came here. I didn't mean to tap it. Excuse me. I'm looking for Mrs. Goodwin. She's not here. Go away. Guess it's not this one. I know nothing about this game. Anyone home? Who's there? Mrs. Goodwin? No. She lives next door. Alright. Thank you. I like this. This is very cool. I'm looking for Mrs. Goodwin? Is this the right address? No! Get lost! Oh, I guess Warren, she lived around here. Yeah, without a doubt. It's gotta be one of these doors. Alright, well. Smells of rotten flesh? I don't think this is right. Smells of blueberry pie. Ooh, this must be the right apartment. I told you she doesn't live here. Ma'am, I know it's you. Could you please let me in? I'm sorry. Come on in. Oh, nice. Madam? I know. I'm so sorry I have to do this, ma'am. Can't you give me a little bit more time? I can pay the debt if you give me another week, please. I'm a debt collector. Ugh. I'm sorry. I hate doing this. I must seize this property. But where will... Oh, she's crying. Oh. This is all I have. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry. I shouldn't be crying like this. There are just so many memories here. I understand, ma'am. Oh, where are my manners? Would you like to have a cup of tea? I poisoned it for you. I'd rather have a cup of coffee, if possible. Yes! Yes! I just finished some coffee, actually. Oh, of course! Give me a second, young man. Man? Might as well look around while I'm waiting. Alright. It's a rocking chair. Every granny has one. I don't think that's true. That's not right. I can't leave even if I wanted to? Why? It's a wedding photo of Mr. and Mrs. Goodwin, though I believe she's a widow now. Oh man, I shouldn't be doing this. No, you shouldn't. But... Did the light just change? Are the walls always bleed? And the walls ooze green slime! Oh, I'm sorry, dear. I'm afraid of running out of coffee. Can I get you something else? Like my poisoned tea? No, thank you, ma'am. Listen, you'll have to move out by the end of the month. I'm very truly sorry, madam. Well, I guess I have only myself to blame. Yes, well, I need to be going now. Take care. Wait. Oh, man. Maybe if we just give you my poisoned tea. Nah, never mind. I really must be going now. Take care. Bye-bye, dear. Oh, she's crying again. Oh. Oh, poor lady. Nothing happened? Power seems to be going on, though. Weird. I just want to get away from here. Is this when Pyramid Head comes out? It's probably a very bad idea. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Where are the emergency stairs? Every place has emergency stairs when the elevator's not working. I have a very jiggly hat. I love it. The stream does not auto-save for progress. Well, shit. If you want to save your progress before, be sure to visit the savings process. Oh, whatever that means. Nothing interesting here. It's locked. I need a key. Yeah, but I don't have a flashlight. Also, the only instructions on the front page of the game, the main menu of the game, were moving and pressing E. That's all I have here. I guess I just wander into the dark. Ooh! Oh! I was... Oh, that's... I turn it off if there's a power button. Ah, shit. There's a note. Comes around, goes around. Fuck it. That's not it. That's... I hate to see it. Ah, shit. It's freezing in here. Something in the bathtub. Let's see. Ooh, it's cold. Ha! This might come in handy. Ah, I do have an inventory! Press and hold space to open it. Press E when... To select the item you found. Oh, okay. Press E and it keeps circling through the... Okay. You have the item active. Price. Oh, that's my name. Okay. Well, attempt to use the item whenever interacting. Try using it on a bathtub. If you want to search or examine objects and surroundings, open your inventory and select an empty item slot. Now I'll try to search bathtub again. I don't need another one. Ah, thank you, Mr. Tutorial. I don't need to go bathing. Thank God. What the hell was that? It's an old oven. I'm sure that was... Sure that was nothing. I guess we go back out into the hallway. I'm gonna explore out here, make sure there wasn't anything more. No? Ooh. Can I rub ice cube on the other end? No. Alright. Okay, so there's nothing back out into the hallway. Off if there's a power button. Spacebar, press to get my ice cube out. I don't know. Now comes the part when I rub the ice cube on everything. I don't think he needs ice. You don't think he needs to chill out? Or cool off? Let's see what else I can rub my ice cube on. I don't... Oh, wait, there's a drawer there? Oh, it's an empty drawer. I wonder if there's something inside this ice cube. Oh, that's not the first thing that comes to my mind, but okay. Stick it into the oven. And now we wait. Alright. I knew it. There was a key. Alright. I mean, pretty good place to... Hi, nice. Key, because everyone never looked. Wait. A second. Oh, nice. That can't be good. I hate to see that. Hello, sir? The sound again. The window is boarded. It's empty? stock market, economy, trading. There are a lot of books about money. There's something here. Ah, Finders Keepers. Ooh. Sit down and read the book. Wait a second, is there something here? Oh, yeah. So many books about money, I don't think it's the right place for this book. Oh, alright. You're right. Alright. It's empty? That one was empty too, right? Yeah. The Shining, Frankenstein, Dracula, there are a lot of classic horror books. How did I miss this the first time? What's that? Another book popped out. I think I know what a book this is. It is a finance book. Alright. I just... Okay, this book will fit perfectly here. Aha! Oh. Son! Good to see you! Good to see you! Good to see you! It is freaking loud! I'm gonna turn that down a little bit. Wait, I can dialogue sound. Ooh. I got a voice. How do I want my voice to sound? Classic. Mm-hmm. I'm kind of jamming with four. McDowd, Bruton, and Moore. We've already heard you kick that expired fart out. Job well done, son. You passed the very first trial. Happy to hear that, sirs. Although Mrs. Goodwin seemed like a very nice soul. Nonsense! 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 There's no justice in the law. What? There's no injustice in the law? You did the right thing, son. Soon you'll be one of us. One of us! One of us! McDowd, Burton, Moore, and Price. I like the sound of it. Thank you, sirs. Are you ready to make some serious money? Money. Money. I guess so. We've only two more names to take care of. Seize the properties in the name of the law. In the name of the law. In the name of the law. And you shall be granted a partnership. Well, that's the spirit, son. Off you go now. Nice. There's no little, like, there's no dancing button. Oh, look at that bunch of dollar signs in the background. Alright. I felt both joy and sorrow. Soon I will get my partnership, but the price of my humanity. Would it be worth it? Should I put that back up a little bit? Game saved, whatever that means. Talk about having a splitting headache. Huh, how did I get here? There's another note. There's an elephant in the room. I know that saying. There it is! Arrogance, vanity, guilt, indignity, shame. Arrogance, and I don't know where I'm going. I just keep going. I don't. Was I supposed to just keep going? Or did I lose?
All right. Is it morning already? What a day that was. I still feel horrible about Mrs. Goodwin. Oh, well. Time to get some coffee. All sorts of weird junk in here. The roof is leaking. I'm happy it isn't raining today. Lousy apartment. I need coffee first. I'll just suit up later. All right. It's empty. Why do I even have these drawers? That was a very good, point. Coffee first. I need my coffee. I'll need to change out my... Okay, so that's your front door. Makes sense. Everybody's front door is to the left. Alright, I just need some water for the coffee. Is this coffee pot to get the water? Where's the water? Not much, and longer I'll be able to move out of this dump. So it's empty. Hey, is this the bathroom? Wait, what? Were you gonna pee in... What? You weren't gonna pee in that, right? We're leaning my caffeine. Nobody needs to know. No, I still have a little dignity left. What? Maybe we'll get some water in here. And it started raining. Are you kidding me? One of these mornings, I swear, I knew it was gonna come back to the little pot in my room. Are you gonna piss in your coffee pot? Not sure how giant this is, but every man deserves a cup of coffee. Here, I've got some water now. Finally, I'll put the water in here. Alright, watch some TV while the coffee is brewing. Where's my TV? Oh, that's what that is! Oh, that's a TV? Is that what this is? Oh yeah, it's thundering. I shouldn't risk it. Oh, maybe that's not a TV. Oh, is the TV in the foreground? I just can't see it. Am I supposed to sit here? What was that? I think it came from the bathroom. Nothing in here. Must be my imagination. Time to get my coffee. What the hell are you doing to my... Who the hell? You are right, dear. How silly that day was. Oh, look, dear, it's our little boy. I can see that, hon. Hey, son, you don't mind if we took some coffee, do you? Okay, fun, you can be quiet. Although it does taste a little funny. Go right ahead. Are you alright, dear? You look so pale. Aren't you supposed to be, dead? I was wondering. Of course we're dead! What a silly thing to say. But even though we're already gone, does that make you crazy to hear our words of wisdom? Suppose not. And that's exactly why we're here. So listen to us, son, and let your conscience do the talking. Alright. Well heard. We heard some, unpleasant things about you, dear. Yep. We're worried about you, me and your father. Aren't you getting a little greedy, son? Not too late to make a change. Look, I'm not proud of the things I've done. Look at this shitty apartment. I just want to be successful in my life. We understand, son, but at the expense of other people? Think about it. You're better than that. I don't know. You worked so hard for this. I'm looking for Mrs. Goodwin. Is this the right address? The hell? Wait. I should have saved it. Mrs. Goodwin? Hold it together. It's only my mind playing tricks on me. Yeah, that's it. I better get dressed.